Sorry, you guys, we're having a lot of technical difficulties, but that's what happens, you know, when you're trying to do something positive. That's the devil's way of trying to say, that shit ain't even happening, but we gonna make it happen anyway, because we got God on our side. This is one mom of nine that has made all this happen, where we can get as many children as we can, school supplies, we're getting clothes for them, shoes, the college students, we getting personal items, sanitary items and things like that, that they need. And you know what? It takes a village to raise a child. It takes a whole community to support a parent. You've heard me say that again if you saw my single mom's video. And the community is getting together and help families. If you know that you made a dollar more on your paycheck than you usually make, why not donate at least 50 cents of that to a child in need? If each one of us does that, you know, each person gives up a dollar out of their pocket that you're probably going to blow or do whatever it is. You know, and 100 people do that. That's $100 towards a child that can help with school supplies, clothes, shoes, you know, coats.